restaurant.
So much seafood.
I think we are. Oh, right there.
군포 해물탕.
So we're down on the floor again because Seungkyung loves going to places where we can sit on the floor.
So this restaurant works by only reservation. You cannot just walk in.
Even though we did just
right walk now, in, it's empty because I think they start service at 5 p.m. Mm.
And we got here early.
Yeah,
and just early. Like everywhere else, when we get there, it's empty and then people follow us and then it gets crowded.
It will crowd it and it will pack. All the tables I set as the people made a reservation, how many people coming. Like our table was set it for two people. The table next to us set it up as
four
people. And there are seeing three people. Four. I'm really excited.
Me too.
They have three sizes, small, medium, large. And we ordered the small one because we don't need any bigger than that. But you could add a lobster, so why not add a lobster? The rear back boy came. Oh my god, they're still alive.
alive still.
Whoa. They just drop a pot full of live seafood. But it was a fast. The server, she just came and she just started chopping all the stuff. The whole seafood. So right now they're start boiling. So 생선살은 무슨 생선살이에요? 아구, 아구. Oh, monkfish. There's monkfish in there. So, I mean, first I thought the price is a little high, but
so much seafood.
How fresh they had, like they were all live. I want to count how many is it. So then tell me if I forget something.
Okay.
So scallop, monkfish, crab, shrimp, lobster, octopus, abalone, sea snail in this small pot, and this is small size. There's a bean sprouts underneath.
The side dishes are coming.
So this is still a while to cook all the way through, so we are just going to start digging all the side dishes they gave us. I think this is a dried radish.
I was like crab.
I want to try this side dish.
Seaweed?
I never seen it. It's noodles.
Oh,
it's green noodles.
Green noodles.
So I don't know exactly what it is. It's like a cold noodles, but I don't know exactly what this is. The texture is like a little jelly-like. Second tofu with some soy sauce and chopped green onions and garlic.
So delicate. Like my spoon just like slid right through.
Miyoku with the abalone in here too. Even that is delicious.
Everything's so tender. So good. What's this pancake made of?
Zucchini pancake.
Zucchini pancake?
No. Yeah, there's chopped zucchini in there.
Oh, that's not green onion?
Mm-mm.
It's maybe a little bit of soy sauce. Shows
with. Some gochujang, this is a sour and sweet gochujang sauce. Sour, sweet, and spicy. Oh, it's a tray. So she put the shrimp and octopus and scallops on top of the shell so it won't overcook. Try the soup.
Sure. It's gonna be
super hot because it's still boiling. Oh, it's spicy. Nice.
Mm.
So I wanna try octopus.
Try by itself first. They're all so
fresh.
Sweet.
So tender.
Nice side, though.
Large clam. Super large clam. Tender and sweet. And this is a little small clam. Chan, large clam and small clam. Dipping in the little sauce. This is a part of octopus.
Oh, we haven't tried the sea snail.
무즈 무즈.
아, 소라 찾으러
가. 아, 소라? 소라가 여기 있어요.
좋다. 감사합니다. 짠! The sea snail.
맛있어.
Monkfish. I love monkfish.
It's pretty good. Everything's so good. Good protein meal.
Monkfish in little wasabi soy sauce. Let's eat the clam.
That's not a clam.
Oh, no, it's the crab. Let's eat the crab. They are super juicy.
Yes.
Sweet. So good. And actually has a lot of meat.
You want to try like this? Oh.
Best husband ever. My stuff? One for me!
They must have got the large.
Too. Lobster! You know, if the lobster cooked perfectly, the shell will come out right up. Like this. Ta-da!
You want to dip in the soup?
Dip it. Dip it. Huh. Mm. Right off from the shell. It's really good. I love this watercress. I
haven't had any. I want to try this.
And the bean sprout. And there's a fish intestines underneath. Now we are gonna dig in the lobster head. Let's see.
Delicious.
This green part tastes like butter. Mm. 백설장면 먹겠어요? My favorite soju. It has a little ginseng in it. Is it good for you?
You eat that one.
We have one more. Myself?
She's the best.
Try to open the club.
It's her workout for the day.
We ordered the ramen noodles and it was taking a while. I was like, why it takes a while? So because they cook.
They prepare them for us.
Yeah, they blanch it first so all the starch won't get into the soup. Smart. Ultimate seafood ramen. By the way, I have a seafood ramen noodle recipe. Go check it out.
Website, sunkyungrungus.com.
Oh man, Delicious.
That broth and with ramen noodles,
man,
it's like ramen heaven.
Exactly. With kimchi?
I'm a ramen eating craft. I still got all over my mouth. So good. Fried rice time.
So in this fried rice, they have some kimchi, the kim, roasted and seasoned seaweed, Korea watercress. They put the eggs in there. Oh, and they have fish roll.
You have all the flavor from that broth that we had, plus that fish roll gives it a little pop smudgy. Chewing it.
Perfection. My favorite part is how fresh all the seafoods are. They're ridiculously fresh. None of them are fishy at all. Those fresh seafood with the Korean flavor in a pot like this and cooking front of us. It's so good. It's so delicious. So if you ever come close by this restaurant, give a shot. If not, all around Korea they have a restaurant, seafood pot restaurant. It might not as epic as this one, but definitely give a shot. Okay?